his own. Because there are lots of things at home. But in the real world, his voice is seldom heard. So they call him Mr. Small. Living on dead end street, judging all folks he meets. Even though he meets no one at all, he wants to buy some real estate. As if somehow that compensates. We're drawn to his home, there should be a soul to dwell on all the things. Mr. Small can understand. Trying hard to be a man. Hey, I'm happy just the way I am.